It's your girl Koya, and I'm back again with another reaction video. And this reaction video today, I'm reacting to The Police with their song called Every Breath You Take. I'm thinking it's a group, not sure, it could be one person, but we're gonna check this out, see what they got going on with this video. Y'all know y'all thoughts in the comment section. This is my first time reacting to this song or this group or person, but we still gonna check this out. Y'all let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel. Let me know if you vibe to this or not. And also, before we get into this video, if you haven't, make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell to my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So go check that out, show love on there. And y'all, I'm always at 10k, so make sure that y'all subscribe to my channel. Give me the 10k, and let's get right into this video, y'all. Y'all, P. Diddy, or Diddy, or Puffy, what y'all call him, and Faith Evans did a song to this beat right here, which is legendary, which a lot of people like, and it's like, it's a relevant song because it's a dope song, but it's like, it came from this. I know that this right here, this got to be an old song, because I never heard this group or this person, but the beat is crazy, y'all. Honestly, it's like they playing is. This version right here is so different. I feel like the first version is always the best version, but it's like they doing this with no effort, you know what I mean? Like, it's good, but it's like they know that they was gonna make this song pop, and they know it was gonna be a legendary song. And him, like, already he's singing, but it's like he's talking with it, you know what I mean? But it's like back then they wasn't using no auto-tune or nothing. It was just straight talent. You know what I mean? A lot of people in our generation, they add so much auto-tune, which takes the fun and excitement out of people's voices. But him, he just giving to us like raw and uncut with his voice. That is dope.
Oh, can't you see?
Okay, y'all, that is the end of that video. Overall, this right here is crazy because now in our generation, P. Diddy and Faith Evans made a song or remixed this song right here with the same beat. The words was kind of flipped, but it's like, you know when a song is legendary. Like, this is my first time hearing this version of the song, and I feel like this version is way older than that. Songs never die, especially if they are some dope songs that people know for sure that they can listen to forever and ever. Like, music would never die like this. I feel like this was dope. And P. Diddy and Faith Evans, they did a great job with it. They did not disappoint. This group right here, they are on a whole different level, y'all. From the people that's playing the instrument with him, like, his singing was incredible in my opinion. I love music from back then because it shows, like, how talented they were, because people nowadays, they want to, like, remix songs like this and make it into something that this generation can look forward to. But I'm so glad I found this because I never knew that it was another song like this. Even though a lot of people take a lot of beats from artists and put their own twist on it, but this right here, this is legendary, y'all. It sounds good. Like, it still gives you that feel that you just want to get in your feelings. You know what I mean? Like, this was dope, y'all. First time checking them out. They was dope overall. The guy who sang an incredible voice. Like, this is what you call pure talent. Like I said, he wasn't giving no effort. He was just singing. Like, you know when a person is talented because they can just sing. I know a lot of people out here in the world that try so hard to sing and they just don't get it. Like, it's something that comes to you. Like, that voice that you got, it just comes to you. And he was doing just that. He was just vibing along. Like, I love how into this song that they was in. Like, they knew that they made a hit, y'all. Shout out to the people who was requesting this song. How did y'all think with this? Because I never knew that this was the original song that P. Diddy and Faith Evans did that song to. This is dope. Music do live forever. Like, that is a true statement. Music do live forever, especially if it's some dope music, some music that people know for a fact that people can vibe to and listen to any year, any given time. And this right here, I don't know how many years ago that they made this song or produced this song, but it's like, it's still here today, 2020, y'all. I done stepped outside of the music that I was listening to just to check out different music, and I've been running into other music that I heard other people make or remix to. I done heard music that been on movies, TV shows, and that's just dope. I love running back into music that I heard before. But that is my opinion. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel. Let me know if y'all vibe to this tonight. And also, if you haven't, make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell, turn on my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So go check that out over there. And also, if you're YouTubing in Mississippi and you want to collab, hit me up. Let's work. Let's collab on some videos, y'all. And make sure that y'all comment in the comment section down below any other reaction y'all like to see me react to, and I'll get back to y'all with those reactions. And I am out.